Cynthia Mendoza has always known she would aim high and be successful.
Each of the intelligence community agencies has their specific mission, but if we can connect the dots and be able to put these pieces of information together, that will help us keep our country safe.
Today, she works for the United States government in the intelligence community as the Director of Architecture and Integration.
What I enjoy most about my job is working with different people that have different backgrounds, bringing us together to solve a common goal. Working together, building those trusted partnerships, and achieving results that advance our national security mission.
Cynthia attributes much of that drive and success to her time in Northside. She started at then Sunset Hills, now Colby Glass Elementary.
I started there in second grade, and I remember how the teachers were warm and they welcomed me. I recall it snowing the first time in San Antonio, Texas, and then I built a snowman on the playground with my friends. So that's a memory that I'll always hold dear, you know, in my heart. That was something special for me.
Those special memories continued during her time at Patton F. Middle and Holmes High School, where Cynthia excelled in both academics and extracurricular activities. Those included membership in several honor societies and student council, being a twirler for the marching band, and taking part in the symphonic band.
It taught me competitiveness, how to compete, and be prepared to bring my A game, do your homework. That way you drive the results. If you don't put in the time and commitment that it takes to achieve success, then don't be surprised with the outcome. And I learned that that's what it takes to be successful and move forward in life, and I'm grateful that I learned that when I was there.
Cynthia says it was incredible teachers and her mother who always pushed her to do her best. And she knows her time at Northside laid the foundation for where she is today.
Northside means opportunities. It provided me with the academic skills and social skills that I needed to be successful. I'm able to take those and leverage those and apply them to my everyday life.
Cynthia Mendoza is Northside's 2018 Pillar of Trustworthiness.